Did a local animal shelter kill dogs illegally?
To see something die that you had a place for, it's horrible.
And that's not all. What a former insider claims is still happening. Thursday, only on the CBS 13 News at 10.